actually applied for Abington before University Park. I actually wanted to come here because, you know, it's close to Philly, and Philly, you know, is close to New York City and also Washington, D.C.
I was an au pair living with a family. I'm an American host family. And then I decided to take some classes at a community college to just test the waters. And then once I felt confident that I want to finish my degree in the States, and so I looked for the best universities in America, and obviously Penn State popped up.
So my favorite thing about Penn State Abington campus is that there are so many opportunities available. The Office of Global Programs, of course, have really good programs for us to engage.
There's a lot of energy here, a lot of diversity, a lot happening, a lot going on. There's always events on campus. Sometimes if I don't know what to do, I'm just like, I'll just go to campus, see what's happening there.
Since we're a smaller campus, everyone is really close, everyone's connected.
I was really surprised to find that there's actually a pretty large Egyptian population, not only in Philly, but the rest of Pennsylvania. When I went back home and told everyone, like, I'm going to Penn State, I'm going to like be in Philly, they're like, oh, there's this people, there's this like a thing here, and there's like a farm a little bit outside the city, and there's like Egyptians here and there. I'm like, pretty impressive.
I really love the museums here, food-wise too, because we have, you know, I'm Chinese, I need some real Chinese food out there. So.
I'm very much into sports, especially hockey. So to be close to a city that has every sport that you can think of was great.
When I first got here, I actually didn't know that much about Philly, but you know, after going a few times and you know, reading about it, seeing what's around, it's a really cool city, and there's a lot of history there, which is really interesting because there's a lot of other parts of the U.S. that aren't quite as old or as important to like the founding of the country.
I would definitely recommend Penn State Abington simply because I had such a great experience here, and I think it's really important for international students to come somewhere where they feel welcome and kind of they don't stand out, because we have a large international population, so you kind of feel at home away from home.
Definitely put any kind of rumors or misconceptions you've heard to the side and try to really get to know people. If you're uncomfortable, you'll find that everyone's actually really friendly and really easygoing, and you'll fit right in, no matter who you are or where you come from.
Some of Penn State!
中到了。好耶！我们是
Nous sommes
우리는
Home
我们
Wir sind Penn State!
We are
Penn State!